evening to all. My name is Shitij from SMC Global. Tailing to its yesterday losses, Indian benchmark indices declined for a second day, with the Nifty slipping below 10,600 mark ahead of June series F&O expiry and ongoing trade war between the US and China. Indian rupee also slipped to a record low against the US dollar following the further spike in the oil prices and concerns of higher inflation and widening fiscal deficit. From global front, Asian stocks slumped to a 9-month low on Thursday as investors worried that the Trump administration's approach to trade is harming the global economic growth. The markets were majorly dragged by the heavyweights like Reliance Industries, TCS, HDFC Limited, along with the banking and the financial stocks. In today's session, the share prices of Power Grid fell more than 1% to test its 1.5-year low on back of selling pressure in overall market. The share prices of leading private sector bank ICICI also shed more than 2.5% today, falling for the fourth consecutive session. The investors have lost over $2.5 billion in the last four sessions after a whistleblower complaint said that the private lender inflated profits by at least $1.3 billion over 8 years by delaying the provisions for 31 NPA accounts. ICICI Bank share prices ended today with a loss of nearly 10% if we compare from last four trading sessions, eroding 17,300 crore rupee in market capitalization. Despite all the dilemma in the market, some good news was seen coming from the IT sector as the share prices of Infosys hits their all-time high on Indian benchmark index as the rupee weakened and passed the 69 mark for the first time to hit a record low against the US dollar. Now, if we look at the technical charts, the bearish scenario is likely to continue as Nifty broke the crucial support of 10,700 in yesterday's session, following which the further selling pressure was seen in today's session as well, which dragged the Nifty towards 10,560 mark. In recent weeks, Nifty was seen trading in a rising channel as prices were also holding above its short and long-term moving averages. But moving forward, chart structure has entered into a bearish zone as once again Nifty dragged below its 50 days exponential moving average on daily charts. Moving forward, 10,450 to 10,440 level zone will act as a crucial support for the Nifty, which is placed at 50 days exponential moving average on weekly charts. In the derivative segment as well, we are observing the short buildup by FIIs, which signal towards a cautiousness for the bulls. At last, we advise our traders to not catch the falling knives as minor pullbacks in the prices may again trigger the fresh sell-off in the markets. Thank you so much for the more updates. Watch out for this space. Thanks.